We are in Cape Town for the first day of the two-day video shoot for Switch It On.
Mystified, I'm tired and unable to switch it on and switch it up daily.
Looks good. Do you want me to do some body popping?
It's about my time. There's no way.
Where would I be out there?
You'll be on the middle of the runway, and it's going to come over your head lower than that.
I'm still nervous about having it so near to me. I just don't want to go. As it goes over, I need to look focused. I think I'll get it. I'll get it. Ooh. Quite a big machine, look.
It's going to be, as soon as he's gone, just keep walking, just be as cool as you can.
He's going to give me the sign, isn't he?
Yeah, you'll feel him coming, whatever, even if you think he's going to crash. Unless you see us do that,
then I
go.
Don't.
You run, okay? Well, it's just for safety.
Please, this is where I can.
Really exciting, actually. That was amazing. Ready to go. We're in the bar. It's the moment when I sing to Kelly McGuinness.
I really like you. I think you're lovely.
Role playback.
Can't you see I'm a little bit weary? In a three-piece suit, your shoes that don't fit me. Your bright eyes push your tail, pushing into my arms.
Quite trying this. The plane going over was amazing, really amazing. Quite an incredible thing, actually. It felt really like when it went over. That's all I have to say, really. Not normally this easy, to be honest.